You wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. This type of shit heavy violent. Last minute just sit up. Welcome back to my channel, Ben and Brie, guys, and today make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you get notified to my post a new video. What is wrong with my phone? Okay, anyway, it was blinking. Okay, so today the intro is better now. Everything is better now. Okay, by the title, by the thumbnail, by everything. Yes, that's what we're doing today. So I'm gonna turn my light on. Okay, I did my makeup, I did all that. I ain't gotta do much. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing. Cause we're just going shopping, like we're not going no anything special, are we? So it's these pants and then a black shirt. I cannot find my black tights anywhere, so I just had to do gray. And I'm itching right here. Got an ant bite. Oh, a mosquito bite. And I'm wearing my Crocs and some black socks. So I'm sure you guys know what my Crocs look like. I'm like, oh, no, you know, you can wear those. But yeah. Because I can't wear anything else because like, we're not going to wear any special. So. So I got my Crocs, got my black socks. So, I'm gonna get ready over here because you guys can't see me. So I'm showing you guys what it looks like. And then I'm gonna show you guys what my hair looks like. Hopefully I can fit these pants because they're extra large, but they're kind of small. Don't worry about the noise in the background, guys. Please don't worry about the noise in the background. Please don't. I heard it's cool. Okay. These are cute. Guys, I gotta fix them. Cause the waist, the band, kinda like gonna fix it. And they look pretty cute. Okay, sorry about the noise in the background, guys. Try to talk really loud because my dad's cussing. But yeah. It itches every time I open my arm. Okay, but anyway, these are good. And then this shirt, like this. Yeah. I'm pretty good like that. You guys can see me. And then also gotta have the deodorant, because if you don't wear deodorant, girl, what you doing? Like, you all gotta put on deodorant and man too. Cause y'all put on deodorant and cause y'all nasty, y'all don't. Okay. So the deodorant. My mom got one and I got one. So put it on some deodorant. Okay, put it on my shirt. Put my deodorant back down. Deodorant. Okay. Cap back on. Now true. Yo, you might be thinking like, well, you're not popular. I know I'm not popular because so like these socks are pretty long and I don't know. Maybe my dad would like, you can wear Crocs? Be like, yeah, I'm gonna wear Crocs. So kind of okay. Crockies. Look cute. I don't think they do. I'm gonna wash my hair. Hey, Dad. Should I wear shoes or wear my Crocs? What? So he said whatever I want. Okay, so I'm gonna wear my Crocs, but with no socks. Cause it feels weird with no socks. But it sucks. So. The crap. Alright, guys. Let me show you in the bathroom because I gotta do something else. And, yeah.
Okay, so I have to get my hair stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys everything what I use. Okay, so these hair ties are really stretchy. I got this hair tie, got me a comb because I'm gonna do a metal part, and it's gonna be in this clip because I'm not gonna keep skipping. Then I got this, it's leave-in conditioning stuff, and then got me a brush. I got my edge. Is this an edge booster? This is the edge booster. Mousse. I'm gonna put it back a little bit. Can I put my mirror here so I can see what I'm doing? Okay, so I brushed my hair earlier, but it's got a little tangled now. So. So now I'm going to take my comb and do it apart on the middle. Okay. And I'm going to brush it some more. Okay. That's good. So, just take a brush. Okay, so now for the back here, because it's kind of dry, not dry, but kind of big back there, so okay. I'm trying to look for something. Okay, I think I'm gonna write that too. Okay, I think I'm gonna do a purse with my fit. Cute. It's like a little purse, it's not much. This is just water now. Well, it's the mousse stuff, but I put water in there, so. They're yelling. Oh, they're gonna yell. They always gotta yell. It's crying now. So, I'm probably going. Okay, sorry guys, I was itching. Okay, so we're gonna do the same thing to this side. Oh, my shirt. My shirt. Got super warm. Oh, that part is not good. Mm-mm, do y'all see that part? Okay. Okay, good enough. Good. Okay, I'm gonna look at my parts, dude. I'm gonna make it look cute. Oh, God, I am going to go see Chris Brown, so. Stay tuned for that video. Hopefully, I make a video. Hopefully, I do. So this is what the look I'm going for. I don't know if I should do a bun. Oh, you can see that stain. No. Hopefully before my Mimi gets here. Okay, you see that? Poofy. Okay. I'm gonna slick it down the comb. I'm gonna take some more of that mousse stuff. The mousse. I'm gonna sew on my shirt again. Slick it down some more. Cause you know, you gotta slick your hair. Cause if you don't slick your hair, then what's wrong with you? Cause you gotta slick it somehow. And so I go to the beauty supply store. It's going to, have to do. And I'm gonna get some more of this. And this don't harden. That's the thing I don't like about this. Cause it don't harden all that. And just get it wet. So. I'm gonna put some more deodorant on. put some more mascara. Is that a lash? Oh, I was gonna say, is that my lash? I already did my makeup. I think I told you that already. But this is just a video of me getting ready. Should I get my ends over there in the corner? Bottom. I'm not trying to get like a lot of mascara on the bottom. I'm trying to curl them.
Okay. I'm just gonna show my eyebrows out. Are you put my stuff on?
What? I see my hair pricking up.
You gotta make sure it's gonna be slick. Okay, you gotta make sure.
That did good.
Period. I'm probably like a top bun for school.
Not gonna do anything really extra.
Lip gloss. Forgot to say that. Let's get my perfume. Okay. Hey, come on, this smells good. This is like the. If y'all know what this is, please tell me what this is. This is. I think this is the Michael Kors perfume. Smells so good. It is the. Is this? It's the Mexican lettuce. Not that much. The packaging. Because guess who used it? All my mom didn't even use it. Okay. Fan it off because it's a little too strong. What? Am I missing anything? Purse. This is my bag for school. I always bring purses with me just in case if I, you know. So. And I also bring this because I have white bubble purses in here. White bubble purses in here. This is my church's pin. Just hooking onto the front or back. That purse. You come good. So yeah.